The price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea, when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a full neon battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. You say our love is waning and you can't go. You'll be the one complaining while I am gone. I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise. And I'll love you till my dying day. When you're gone, I'll go back. So don't throw away this thing we have. Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family. Remind you of my love. The price of my war's not a price that they're willing to pay. Insane, you cheat with the French. Now I'm fighting with France and with Spain. I'm so blue. I thought that we'd make an arrangement when you went away. You were mine as a subject. Well, even despite our estrangement, I've got a small query for you. What comes next? You've been freed. Do you know how hard it is to lead? You're on your own. Awesome! Wow! Do you have a clue what happens now? Oceans rise, empires fall. It's much harder when it's all your cold. All alone across the sea, when your people say they hate you. come crawling back to me. Da 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 da. Washington's yielding his power and stepping away. Is that true? I wasn't aware that was something a person could do. I'm perplexed. Are they going to keep on replacing whoever's in charge? If so, who's next? There's nobody else in their country who looms quite as large. What? John Adams. I know him. That can't be. That's that little guy who spoke to me all those years ago. What was it? 85. That poor man, they're going to eat him alive. The shoes flies, empires fall. Next to Washington, they all look small. All alone, watch them run. They will tear each other into pieces. Jesus Christ, this will be fun. George Washington's yielding his power and stepping away. Is that true? I wasn't aware that was something a person could do. I'm perplexed. Are they going to keep on replacing whoever's in charge? If so, who's next? There's nobody else in their country who looms quite as large. What? John Adams. I know him. That can't be. That's that little guy who spoke to me all those years ago. What was it? 85. That poor man, they're going to eat him alive. The shoes rise, empires fall. Next to Washington, they all look small. All alone, watch them run. They will tear each other into pieces.